हेलो एंड वेलकम ऑल ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल JNS बेसिक जूलॉजी। सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द ब्रैकिश वाटर फिशरीज। वी विल फोकस ऑन सम ब्रैकिश वाटर फिश एंड देयर फिशरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट बाय द फर्स्ट फिश बिलोंगिंग टू द ब्रैकिश वाटर, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज कॉमनली कॉल्ड एज मिल्क फिश and which is having a scientific name Canos canos. This is an important brackish water fish which attained a maximum length of about 150 cm. It spawns in a particular season. The spawning season of this fish is the rainy season. It spawns in sea near the coastline. Eggs is about 11 to 12 millimeter in diameter. Larva is 15 millimeter. The fries of this fish are collected along the east coast during April to June when they move in large shoals. Then second fish species belonging to the brackish water, that is the mullet species, mullet fish, is also most important of all cultural brackish water species. 26 species of mullets are found in estuarine waters. In that, some important among these fish species are like Mugiel cephalus, Mugiel passia, Mugiel tade, Mugiel canisius, Mugiel spagliri, etc. Among that, Mugiel cephalus is an important estuarine fish of tropical and subtropical water of the coast Basabada, which is belonging to the Bengal, and Narakkal, which is also area of the Cochin. And this type of Mugiel cephalus also found in the Ganga and Mahanadi river. The fry migrate into brackish water and then they are caught for the culture purpose. The mullets are surface feeder. Feed on filamentous algae, some vegetable debris also is the food material of these mullets. These are bred in fresh water during May to September. This is the breeding period of the mullets. May to September is the breeding period of these particular mullets. Eggs measures about 0.19 millimeter. The measurement of the or the diameter of the egg is about 0.19 millimeter, and that eggs are hatched within 16 to 18 hours. In mullet, there is one of the most important fish that is called as Mugiel cephalus, which is the largest mullet species of the brackish water area along Indian coasts. This Mugiel cephalus widely distributed along the tropical and subtropical waters. It is an important crop of Basabada fisheries of West Bengal. Along with this fish is cultured along with the prawn in paddy fields, along with the prawn in the paddy fish. This fish is cultured along with the prawn in paddy fields and connected with the backwater in the Malabar coast. In their particular area, the culture of this fish takes place. This caught in gill nets and cast net, netting of the fish takes place by the gill net and cast net. Fry and fingerlings are caught by hepa nets. In particular hepa net, the fries and fingerlings are caught and cultured. Fry of Mugiel cephalus and Mugiel macrolepus are available near the mouth of the Chilka lake and used to culture in brackish water. The fries are collected from the Chilka lake and cultured in the brackish water area. Another fish belonging to this category, tilapia, Mozambica. It is also brackish water well known fish. It was imported from Bangkok in 1952. Body oblong and compressed about. The snout is rounded. The snout is rounded. Pectoral fins are longer. Pectoral fin longer than head, and ventral fin extends up to the margin of the anus. Ventral fin extend up to the margin of the anus. Scales small. Scales are small. Two incomplete lateral lines is found on the body. Color varies from gray olive, brownish or blackish, depends upon the environmental condition. Depending on the environmental condition, the color changes to gray olive, brownish or blackish. Ventral and pectoral fins are black in color. Ventral fin and pectoral fins are black in color. Edge of the dorsal and caudal fins are yellow. The sides of this dorsal and caudal fins are yellowish. Sexual dimorphism, male and female individuals, is clearly found. We can distinguish the male from the female by some characteristics, that is, female is grayish with black spots and male is black in color. Lower part of the head and mouth are white in color. Lower part of the head and mouth are white in color. It measures about 40 centimeter. Pectoral, caudal, dorsal fins have a red edge during breeding period. During the breeding period, the sides or outer border of the pectoral fin, then caudal fin and dorsal fins changes to red color in breeding period. The breeding takes place throughout the year. The breeding of this fish, Tilapia mozambica, takes place throughout the year. Male dig holes, the female lays eggs on that hole. At a time, 80 to 220 eggs are laid by the female, which are then soon taken in the mouth by the female for the carrying of the eggs. Fry feed on diatoms and planktons. Fries are feed on diatoms and planktons. It is a fast growing fish. Adult is chiefly herbivore. Also can take artificial food. The artificial food can be taken by this fish, like rice bran, oil cake, flour, kitchen refuse. In first year, this fish, Tilapia mozambica, attained a weight about 450 gram in 8 months. It is a river fish and also inhabit estuarine areas. This fish is found in the river water also and in a brackish or estuarine areas. This fish is also suitable for cultivation in ponds, reservoir and rice field. This fish can be cultivated in the ponds, reservoirs and paddy field or rice field. So these are about some points related to some brackish water fish. So thank you for watching this video. Be connected with my channel for new chapters, new topics related to the fishery science. So thank you.